started on mic number one there, so I'm like,
next up is Evan Lukadakis.
Some learning?
Yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Hey, we're gonna learn about circumference and the Pythagorean theorem. Oh, that sounds good?
Yeah, yeah.
Go like a bucket of coffee. Hey, that's what I'm screaming. Yeah. Hey, Liz, you had your coffee this morning?
No.
Oh, well, I sure did. You want some?
No, thanks.
It's delicious.
No, Mr. Gullett, no.
Oh. Well, hey, y'all like puzzles?
Because I like puzzles.
Alright, let's talk about circumference. What are some things that are circular like?
A big bowl of rice and gravy?
Yeah, kinda, but more importantly, Kyle Busch's steering wheel, comprend? Alright, yeah, I comprend, huh? Yeah. Alright, good. Alright, so what's the formula for a circumference?
2πr.
Oh, that's good, boy. Alright, Hey, Jofrion, can you wake up? All right. So, you're sleeping, you can come work out this next problem on the board. All right, so right out on the board, Carl Busch's steering wheels, the radius is 6. Now, find the circumference. All right, does everybody comprehend what Jacob did? All right, so Carl Busch's steering wheel circumference is 37.68 inches. So let's move on to the Pythagorean theorem. So let's say Carl Busch is working this problem. What would you say, what would he say the formula is?
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Man, y'all see how good Chris comprends to what I'm trying to teach? Man, all right, so Jacob, get up there and work out this next problem since you like sleeping. All right, so draw out the triangle. All right, yeah. Now put 6 down here, and then 3 right there. Now find the X.
It's right here.
Oh, funny guy, huh? Well, boy, you can go out in the hall. Oh, boy, I'm just trying to teach these kids, they don't learn.
Oh. Hey, Mr. Gullett. Hey, I see the coffee truck coming.
Boy, where's it at?
I think it's over there by the baseball field.
Oh boy, I gotta go. Oh, hold on.
Go, hurry, leave it.